Title: The Mars Family. Chapter 530-531. Hannah opened her eyes from humiliation and she wept. I am not intact. Her beautiful eyes have been occupied by the perverted viciousness. This behind-the-scenes boss must revenge her. For sure. Hannah put on her clothes. During the whole process, the boss was watching while drinking red wine, with no expression on her face. Sister, I want to take a break, I am very tired. Hannah came over. Resting? Yes, you go to rest, the boss asked. Then, if the Black Rose comes, then I will protect you. Hannah was relieved. Someone came in and took Hannah out. Hannah went out. When she turned around, she saw the boss behind the scene answering a phone call. She stared at the behind-the-scenes boss insincerely. She was driven by a man to a hidden place, where the entire piece was owned by the behind-the-scenes boss. You live here, you can find me if you need it, the man driving said coldly. Are you always following the boss? Hannah looked at him tenderly. Yes, I always follow her. The man said indifferently. I'm going to follow the boss all the time, Hannah came over. Hannah was originally a beauty, possessing the beauty of a Chinese woman, with a tall figure and tender eyes. This is a charming woman. The man looked at her. Send me in, are you willing? Hannah bit her lips. Hannah wants to take revenge on the behind-the-scenes boss, then she must slowly break the people around her, one by one, to find out the weakness of the behind-the-scenes boss. The man didn't speak. Alas, I have just arrived in the United States now and I am very uncomfortable. Can you talk to me? Will you send me in? Hannah said tenderly. I have to say, she is so pitiful that even a man can't bear it, because Hannah has a pair of big watery eyes that can talk. Hannah took the man's hand, okay? Just send me in. Send you in? Yes, am I pretty? Pretty, I want to find a defendant, can you let me depend? Please, please. Hannah shed tears, at this moment, Hannah is very pitiful. The man untied his seat belt and got out of the car. Hannah's vicious eyes stared at him, he was not intact, so he made full use of his physical advantages to get everything she wanted. Hannah and the man went inside, and she wanted revenge. What are you talking about? The boss behind the scene frowned, her voice cold. Me, I followed Black Rose and saw her going to one of Karen Lee's homes. I didn't dare to get too close, but I heard two gunshots halfway. There was a trembling sound inside the phone. The gunshot. Has the Black Rose come out? The boss asked indifferently behind the scenes. What is Black Rose going to find Karen Lee now? No. I made you stare at her. The boss behind the scene was annoyed. Black Rose was not Karen Lee's opponent at all, so she went in, and there were two gunshots, so Black Rose could not come out. It was definitely killed by Karen Lee. Sorry boss, I. The man was terrified. Continued to stare at her, to see the dead. If you can't do this, then you commit suicide yourself. The boss behind the scene was indifferent. Yes, okay. The phone hung up. Behind the scene, the boss finished drinking and was going to take a rest, but the phone rang again, and she frowned and looked a little interested. It's you? Said the boss behind the scenes. Yes, it's me. I'm at the door of your bar. Can you come in? This was a man's voice. That's right, this is James Lee. What are you doing here? I have nothing to do with you. That's not necessarily the case. Behind the scenes, the boss thought about it and agreed. Soon, James Lee came in alone. The boss behind the scene poured a glass of wine and drank by herself. What's the matter? Let's talk. James Lee and the behind-the-scenes boss are regarded as a cooperative relationship. After all, James Lee secretly gave a lot of money to the behind-the-scenes boss, letting her send a killer to kill people. After so many years, there are at least 30 orders. Oh, I heard that your boss has a bad relationship with Karen Lee? James Lee sat down on his own. Then? What are you going to say? I want to say that since you have a conflict with Karen Lee, then you definitely want her to die, that's simple, I pay, You find someone to assassinate her. Of course, it is best to kill her. If you can let her eat a bullet, I will give you an additional $50 million. If she can break a hand, I will give you $500 million. Break a finger, I will also give you $50 million. Like this, is the business good? James Lee smiled slightly. Yes, it's good, but you made a mistake. The boss behind the scenes was unimpressed. Make a mistake? What? The smile on James Lee's face froze. I am in great conflict with Karen Lee, but I never thought of killing her, the boss said. Oh, it doesn't matter. Everyone has a price. You can just bid, James Lee smiled. Isn't this behind the scenes boss just for self-improvement? It doesn't matter, in order to kill Karen Lee, she still can afford the money. Didn't you hear what I said? I won't kill her, boss. Don't you contradict yourself? James Lee smiled slightly. Contradiction? Where did I contradict? Someone has let the Black Roses in your organization assassinate Karen Lee twice. Dare you say you don't know about it? There is. Then you still want to kill, or you won't agree. You are mistaken again. You know Karen Lee's strength as well as me. Black Rose can't kill her. Why don't I agree? The boss shrugged. Money is still earned, what's wrong? The James Lee smiled stagnantly. Are you really unwilling? Billions, tens of billions will do, you just mention it. Karen Lee has more money than your Lee family. I killed her, and you gave me tens of billions? Then you took over everything for her. Did you become the world's richest man? The boss behind the scene ridiculed. Then you can count it, don't talk. I'm not interested in killing Karen Lee. I won't take much money, you can go, the boss behind the scenes ordered the guests. Then, what about Karen Lee's son? You help me kill him, is that always okay? James Lee frowned, annoyed. Pretend? This little guy, I know why you killed, or was your son killed by him? It's your son who doesn't scramble and has no ability, the boss behind the scene laughed more. You. James Lee is angry. I didn't take over that little guy's business. Humphrey, do you want the old cow to eat the tender grass? James Lee sneered. Of course he knew what character the boss was behind. You can't talk nonsense, the boss shook her head. Nonsense? What do you think? I don't know who you are. I'm not a veteran. Have you ever seen me such a young veteran? The boss behind the scenes is upset. What is this? James Lee didn't bother to say, okay, you cannot accept the two businesses of Karen Lee and her son, but should you always accept other voices? Others can pick it up. Let's kill who? Ma's family, said James Lee. Ma's family? Master James Lee, what are you going to do now? Your Lee family drove Karen Lee out of the Lee family, and now you know it wrong? Karen Lee left. Your Lee family as one of the four major families in the world, the status is suddenly indefinite, and now you have to deal with the other three families with panting? Want to annex them? The boss behind the scene certainly knows the situation of the world's four largest families. The departure of Karen Lee made the Lee family seem to have shrunk. They had already shrunk. The James Lee found it, and the Lee family also found it. It turned out that Karen Lee was originally insignificant in the Lee family. Important, but it's too late. Karen Lee has been chased out. The situation that is now made up is the rapid annexation of some families. Now that you know it, why do you say it? James Lee shook his head and continued unashamedly, this business can't be connected. The money is still the same, you say the number. The boss behind the scene is considering that the situation of the four major families is different. As the boss of the killer organization, she is not afraid of any family. Including the Lee family. Who killed the Mars family? Behind the scenes, the boss considered and said. This Mars family has conflicts with the boss behind the scenes. So you can agree. This person, James Lee took out an envelope. Behind the scene. The boss picked it up and opened it. This person? Yes, you just mentioned the price. James Lee said. 50 billion. The boss behind the scene said lightly. What, you? James Lee was angry and said so high. Behind the scenes, the boss was expressionless. Okay, when is it possible? James Lee gritted his teeth. 30 billion deposits. Said the behind-the-scenes boss. The money of the four big families, that is inestimable, 50 billion is nothing. James Lee took out a card. Behind the scenes, the boss snapped a finger. Someone came in to check, and James Lee frowned. You don't even believe me? I'm afraid I'm pitting you with money? Forgot to tell you, I have never believed you. Karen Lee is your family, you is her brother, then you have to kill her, why should I believe you? Asked the boss behind the scenes. James Lee snorted angrily. There is no problem with money. The boss behind the scenes collected the card, go back and wait for the news. James Lee hummed and stood up to go out. He suddenly turned his head, I'm curious. Do people like you not believe anyone? Then you are wrong, I have someone who believes. Really? Ha ha ha, you have no children, no one, who can you believe? James Lee mocked. You want to kill Karen Lee, who happens to be the one I believe in. The boss behind the scene said lightly. Yes, it's one thing to have conflicts with Karen Lee, but behind the scenes, the boss, who knows the character of Karen Lee, can be said that she has seen too many people. Karen Lee is the only one she does not do anything for, money. Such a person has a bottom line, so why don't you believe it? You really surprised me. James Lee went out. The boss behind the scene joked, just because you still want to annex other families? When Karen Lee was still in your Lee family, you can, but she left, you have no chance. In fact, the boss behind the scenes had thought about annexing several families, but she thought it was boring. The size of her own killer organization is already super large. If there are other family industries, don't you worry more? She is a casual person, too lazy to make that little money. After all, as the boss of the killer organization, she can be said to be the fifth largest family. How is it? James Lee got into the car. He drove to a hidden place and went in to see a man. This man is one of four families. Yes, James Lee colluded with one of the families and wanted to join forces to annex other families. Promised. How can she not see her eyes open? James Lee scoffed. So you can frame this to Karen Lee? The man was a little worried. No problem, I have already thought about it. The design is step by step. Absolutely, let the people of the Mars family deal with Karen Lee. Then the two of us stab the Mars family in the back. By then, the Mars family will definitely finished. James Lee said coldly. That line, but Karen Lee this woman. The man smiled. James Lee frowned, what do you want to do? That's right, I saw her and wanted to talk to her, the man said with a smile. You fancy her? Are you okay? James Lee is annoyed. He wants to kill Karen Lee, but he will be insulted and insulted by other people. He must not be willing. Insulting Karen Lee, not insulting the Lee family. Well, forget it, since you are so repulsive, then forget it, you remember, as long as a person like Karen Lee has a chance to kill her, she will definitely go all out, otherwise she will be relieved by her, then the consequences will be serious, James Lee was wary. The man nodded, come on, then contact. The man went out. Yep, James Lee stared at him, took out his mobile phone to call his father, and the owner of the Lee family called. Hey, Dad, things have been arranged, James Lee said. Well, have you seen the quietness? The head of the Lee family regretted it a little. How long is this? It was only a month or so since Karen Lee was kicked out. How much impact did Karen Lee have on Lee family? The owner of the Lee family never thought that after too many industries and Karen Lee were put on the market, Karen Lee suddenly failed to supply, and many aspects have changed, especially in the catering area, the materials are wrong, the taste is wrong, and the business plummets. The impact of Karen Lee's departure was too great? Karen Lee? Dad, what are you thinking? Do you want Karen Lee to return to Lee House? James Lee frowned, a little annoyed. Finally, Karen Lee was kicked out, and she was still invited back? Having this idea, no, people like Karen Lee must be killed. Never let Karen Lee go back to the Lee family. Well, I was thinking recently, has I been too harsh on her since she was a kid? The situation of the Lee family is going downhill, which is a very dangerous signal, because once it is squeezed out of the four major families, it will be quickly annexed by other families. Everyone will fall into the rock. If Karen Lee returns, can the problem be solved? But, Dad. James Lee is angry and harsh. He doesn't think that in the family, the status of a man is higher than that of a woman, and all good things should be given to men and women. However, the James Lee did not expect that the stalking of Karen Lee, even for decades, has actually reached this point, and the strength of one person is comparable to a big family. I don't know if Karen Lee would like to come back. If I bow my head, she should be willing, said the head of the Lee family, worried. That day, Karen Lee was chased out, and the owner of the Lee family regretted it. However, he knew that Karen Lee was a person who knew gratitude. When she bowed her head, she would be willing to return to the Lee family. No, Dad, I have already designed it, absolutely not. James Lee was angry. Okay, you have made your decision, the head of the Lee family is not so tough. He knew Karen Lee's ability during this time, and he regretted it. After all, this is also his own daughter. James Lee hangs up his phone in annoyance and must quickly kill Karen Lee. And that Chuck. James Lee thought of Chuck, and suddenly a vicious thought came out. Did you find it? Karen Lee asked, and Betty shook her head. No, I checked closely, and there was no Hannah's body. Then, she is still alive. What happened? I found it. Black Rose's car came from the boss's bar before coming here, Betty checked this. You mean, Hannah was protected by her? Karen Lee was stunned. Well, it should be. Do you want to call in person and ask? Karen Lee shook her head. No, she must have and loved Hannah. She wants to train Hannah. I will call her later. And I know her character. Not only will she not laugh, she will laugh at me. She's such a person. I've offended her all her life. Karen Lee was a bit crying and laughing. This behind-the-scenes boss, she has a headache, and she is inevitably ridiculed. The key is that the woman behind the behind-the-scenes boss has no demeanor. Then you are not worried. What if Hannah took her a picture? Betty asked. Karen Lee was stunned. How can she be photographed by that Hannah because she is an elite? This is unlikely. Karen Lee knows the character of the boss behind the scenes. Hannah is unlikely to do it. On the contrary, she was caught by the behind-the-scenes boss, then Hannah will gonna die miserably. Karen Lee also saved time. Should I remind her? Well, I remind her, I will ask her if she believe it or not, mocking whether she was photographed by Hannah, do you believe it or not? Karen Lee was speechless. Betty was also embarrassed. Miss Lee, look. Betty suddenly saw something moving in the grass. It was a person lying in it, trembling and crawling up, covered in blood. She walked in pain. Every time she walked in one step, it was like tearing your heart apart. Karen Lee looked at it and muttered to herself, it's like letting you go once,